New tonight, all of Ohio's county and independent fairs will receive $50,000 each. It is part of Senate Bill 109, providing the Department of Agriculture in Ohio with $4.7 million. Each agricultural society can use that money for any expenses related to its fair.